السلام عليكم مفتي منك.
سلام ورحمة الله.
So basically I was at school and every day I'd get bullied and people would pick on me. But basically every time I'd pray in my sujood, I'd always pray to Allah to stop being bullied and to have help.
MashaAllah. Do they still bully you to this day?
No, Alhamdulillah, my best friend came back to me and we're now friends again and people aren't bullying me as much anymore.
MashaAllah. Firstly, I really want to congratulate you for having built the courage to come up and to talk about this. So, congratulations. And secondly, what I want to tell you is, inshallah, you know, I'm just looking at you and from the physique that you have, if you pump a bit of weights and join our brothers here, inshallah, who are really amazing when it comes to bodybuilding and so on, a little bit of bodybuilding. I remember when I was at school, there was a young boy who was being bullied all the time. I promise you, when we came back from the school holidays, which was just about 6 weeks, he was a big built guy, and everyone just looking at him quietly, they looked down. The same guys who were bullying him, just looking down, they were quiet. And he says, cleared his throat every now and again, looking at everyone as though, who's going to mess with me now? So Allah will protect you, yes indeed. And you know what? You're doing very well. Your friends will come back to you. Sometimes when they bully you, it's not about you, it's about them. That's what it is. Maybe if it's getting much, like how you spoke to me, you can speak to some of the people at the school, you can let your folks know and deal with it in a way that doesn't spoil the situation but helps those children. They need help sometimes. They have sometimes not been guided in the correct way. May Allah bless you and strengthen you. And once again, I'm so proud of the fact that you actually came up and just told us what was going on, which is very, very powerful for me.